Alrighty, this is TSFRJ with the Omega Falcon channel, Railroads Online. And, like most YouTubers, like, subscribe, blah, blah, blah. And as I was talking to some friends and we were discussing YouTube BS, I'd prefer you actually decide to like and subscribe after you watch the video, I mean. Anyways, let's get on with the episode. So, we're going back to the freight depot because I bought another Glenbrook locomotive. And you'll notice that, yeah, my funds are back down to $315 after that last run to the iron mine, the last log runs and corewood runs, because I decided to go ahead and get another Glenbrook. I figured I'm going to go buy another locomotive. Might as well. Now, if you'll notice, because I'm from Tennessee, that's why my locomotives are all named after Tennessee U.S. presidents. And I thought I'd switch something up, because I wasn't sure what to start naming new locomotives as. So I figure I'll have this one come up as a question, because the next eight locomotives we're going to share a common theme. And I'll leave it up to y'all to figure it out. The current name of the new locomotive is John Hanson. And have fun with your history books. Alrighty. Now what I plan to do with this one, or for this episode, is we're actually going to take it out and run it toward the oil fields. Because you'll notice, let me back out of here and go to the mini-map. I don't have anything for the coal mine, the refinery, iron works, or oil field. So I figure even if I'm not laying track to them anytime soon, it would probably still be nice to have telegraphed sheds out there. So we're going to go ahead and take the John Hanson out there. Which I guess I better not go too fast, because since they up the speed limit on these things, I question almost every curve I go into now. Actually, I'm going to go flip that switch back right here, because I know if I don't, I'll forget to later. If I bring corewood or anything else down through there, I'm going to want to stop at the depot. It's easier just to go that way. Now I just got to remember, does this track connect down here? Yeah, it does. There's no sense of building up the full thing soon, because the track's not going to last very long down through here. Alrighty, there's the engine shed, the reversing loop. I just realized something. This is the reversing loop I'm on. Oops. I guess if I want to go out to the oil fields, I guess I better make an oil field track. Well, there you go. Let's get the John Hanson backed up to here. And that's where we're going to end the episode here. Is I'm not sure y'all want an entire episode of me just running the train back and forth there for a moment, so...